Greetings, Dark Wizard of the Seven Cities. I am Uriel, High Counselor of the Holy Empire, and I bring you a message from Liam Falcon. Ashan is invaded, and your help is required.
Greetings, Archangel Uriel. Are you looking for our support or prisoners that have fled your jails?
The quarrels between Ashan's people must be set aside until the demon invasion has been thwarted.
Then you no longer seek Jorgen. We have been told that you have a personal interest in his capture.
You are well informed, Necromancer. My vengeance can wait another century if it must. I have already lost all that is important. And Jorgen's punishment will not bring her back to me.
Uriel, it's me, Anastasia!
Praise Elrath! Anastasia! But I saw you die! You were right to stop Salvatore. I will report this scandal to Archangel Michael and the Emperor. But the rescue of your aunt must wait until the demon invasion has been stopped.
Sveltana can help us. She's the most powerful necromancer of the Seven Cities.
Your great aunt is a known servant of the Spider Queen. I would rather have someone loyal to Elrath at the head of undead armies.
Uriel, I am not my aunt. I'm still learning.
You were always a fast learner, destined to become a powerful priestess of Elrath. Put your personal vendettas aside. We are at war with Shaeok. Have these blackened robes you wear darkened your heart?
Uriel, it's me inside this body! I thought you, of all people, would never doubt me.
My heart knows who you are and will always love you. But Elrath rewards only our actions. You must first save Ashan, then save your aunt.
Yes, you are right.
I must report to Liam. Promise me to stop the demons before you do anything else.
I will, Uriel. Fly safely.
Anastasia, it warms my heart to see you alive.
Mother? What? Where?
Anastasia, we'll have time to talk. I promise, but for now you are in danger, and we need Sveltana. The balance between light and darkness is swaying in the favor of the light.
Not for me. I've gone from priestess of Elrath to necromancer of the Spider Queen.
Your heart is still that of a griffin. We'll meet again, I promise.
Thank you. Lady Anastasia, some orc warlord, a certain Sharka, claims that Sandor Griffin has stolen his lands. He's invading ours in retaliation, and he has started with mine.
This is ludicrous! Did this Sharka sleep through the eclipse? Doesn't he realize that demons are invading Ashan?
I've never found it simple to reason with orcs, Lady Anastasia. They only respect power. But this battle is not mine. I hold the Griffin family responsible and expect you to deal with it. I'll provide you with some vampires, but nothing else.
I will deal with the orcs if they get in my way. I'm going to free Sveltana from Miranda's prison. On our return, we'll deal with Sharka.
Anastasia, I warn you. If they come to me, I will point them in your direction. You are Sandor's sister, are you not? I will not empty my castle while demons are about. My scouts caught two yesterday in my garden.
I understand and respect your position, Ludmila. Thank you for being frank.
I will thank you in return when you've driven these orcs from my lands.